It's the 21st anniversary of Godzilla Destroy All Monsters Melee, and this game here is solely responsible for why I love fighting games so much, alongside with Tekken. This game here is the whole reason why I go so in-depth with video games. So guys, I'm gonna take you guys on for a nostalgia trip through Godzilla Destroy All Monsters Melee.
Adventure
Who's
mode.
Next? Did we not unlock anyone for playing him? Damn, tough. I thought we would have at least unlocked Destroyer or something. Is there someone we didn't play yet that is not Godzilla 2000? Screw it, we'll play Mecha King Ghidorah next then. Best character in the game, we've been saving him.
Mecha King Ghidorah.
Destroyer! Damn, that's a tough matchup to start?
Fight.
Alright, that's fine. That's fine.
Step on this dumb motherfucker! And then...
GG.
Anguirus. Monsters. Fight.
Toss it. Okay. All right, that's cool. Watch this.
I'm just gonna step on this guy all day.
Best character in the game for nothing. But it gave you enough time to charge the whole thing. This game is the pinnacle
Godzilla
of Godzilla
90.
Godzilla 90.
Monsters. Fight.
Damn. wasn't worth it, was it? He was clipping right into the wall, and then he got bodied.
Fight!
I think that equals trade. Thanks for my health back. This game, man.
Rodan. Monsters. Fight.
Man, I'm literally the only character in the game that can block abilities, too. They did not balance this character at all. I can literally throw Big Ben! I can throw Big Ben! How big is Big Ben? I can throw Big Ben! Yeah, you ain't getting me with that Mecha airstrike. You like to fucking... Alright. I can fly to you.
Fight!
behind me, you get thrown, sucker. You get thrown! Come here. You're getting thrown again. Ooh! 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 Ah! And taunt him! Holy shit, what's this game? Dark Upper the Guy? What's up, Godspeed? This is Godzilla Destroy All Monsters Melee. One of my favorite kids growing up.
Ghidorah.
This is my
Monsters.
Shit, bro.
Fight.
Oh, wow. That Mothra airstrike helped the shit out of me. Damn. To think that, to think regular Ghidorah has such a advantage. Maybe because he's more tanky.
Ghidorah versus Mecha Godzilla. Monsters. Fight!
Okay, those are all physical. unrelenting. No! No! Oh, that's so lame. He hit me while I was tech rolling, bro. Oh, take that, bro. Damn, look at how much damage that does. I can't get up. Chill, bro. Gosh. The whole little asshole. I gotta get one of these back, bro. Oh, there we go. Puppy guarding it. He's puppy guarding it. Fuck you, bro. Ow. You don't fucking need it, you dick. Yeah, I could be kicking these dude's ass all day. Bruh, get your dirty ass back here. Fucking type of motherfucker. That plays a game and doesn't wash himself. Fucking run towards that rage. You cannot have that. You are not allowed. Best character in the game getting fucked up by Mecha Godzilla. So that should tell you that Mecha Godzilla has at least, if he's not better, right? Because Mecha Godzilla, dude, he got the worst score in the game. Look at that.